Connor says, "Hey guys, sorry I couldn't make it, but I hope you have like a really special day." Also, Talon says, "Scraw." And Brix just says, "Hell yeah!" in big giant letters.
Vault Hunter, not a moment too soon. I'm as nervous as the last hog in the slaughterhouse. The venue's just gotta be perfect for Alistair. That ginger dynamo of a wedding planner showed me the brochure, but I need to see it for myself. Hell's bells, the gate's locked. If I don't see this place with my own eyes, I'm not gonna sleep a wink tonight. Maybe there's a way around. Follow me. Now, I've grown to trust your judgment, Vault Hunter. Can I ask you, is there anything that scares you?
I fear only one thing. My personal trainer, on leg day.
Well, I can't argue with that, but those are troubles of the real. My fears are more intangible. Alistair, he's a man of adventure. Darren Dew, he'd say. He climbs mountains and tames jungles and loves every second. But that ain't my vintage. Sometimes I convince myself he'd rather be with someone a little more gung-ho, a little more exciting. Ah, don't mind me. Let's hurry up. Got a hitch in your giddy up? You hear that? There's people in there. Maybe they'll let us in.
The renewal! It's happening! Got to get away!
Strange fella.
Let's cut through here.
Station. I hope the venue is in better shape than this.
Thank you.
is the practice. Let's see how those crystals resonate.
I can hack through them. Oh, who am I kidding? All right, that was breaking. Tech's old as hell, needed an upgrade anyway. You hear that? What you need Blue Bayou is going on in there.
The heart still beats. The heart still bleeds.
The heart still beats. The heart still bleeds!
Something's not right here, Vaughn.
I pledge myself to you once again, my darling Eleanor.
And I to you, beloved Vincent.
Githian's renewal is also ours. You and I, my darling, we are eternal. Our worldly troubles shall break like waves upon the rocks.
Whatsoever stands in our way, it shall be shattered. Whosoever stands between us, they will be destroyed.
I love you, Eleanor.
I love you, Vincent.
We are eternal.
Sounds almost like a wedding ceremony. Hope they don't mind if we take a look at their setup. Locked again. Maybe this one could use some hacking as well, Vault Hunter? I was being euphemistic there. See if you can shoot that archaic locking mechanism they got on the other side.
Githian feeds and our bond is renewed.
They're throwing people into that pit. Hey, you robe-wearing cowards! Unhand those innocents!
What's this? Darling, look. We have someone new.
We can play with them after the renewal is complete, beloved. Hear me, my bonded. Take care of these worms.
Darling, the worms have teeth after all.
You're right, my love. And we haven't had any fun in so very long.
Too true, darling. Perhaps this spin vessel still has some spinet left in it. Shall we play them, worms?
I'll break you over my knee, you pale willow branch.
You cannot break that which is eternal.
Anything like
a new vessel? Yes, you'll do nicely.
What the devil?
I see your fears, Wainwright. I will heal them. I will make you someone new.
Thank you.
shall be I was
ready to unleash this power.
Those crystals resonate with me.
Someone told you it was Ghost Chili Night at the Morkan residence, did they? Well, too bad! Chili's for family only! And a few friends. Oh, and Jubber's my pet mini Sasquatch. But that's it!
Hunter, you know, I was thinking, the lodge is rather dark and drab, and, well, it could use a little flair. Be a deer and hunt down some monstrosities for me. We'll mount their gruesome heads to the walls and give this lodge a more festive spirit. I do believe you're in the vicinity of what my guidebook refers to as a mythic monster of some kind. Part human, part witch, all terror. It shall hunt you, didn't it?
Feels so good!
to be where I am than where you are, friend. Not a nice time to be out, is it? I'd let you in, but the last fool I allowed entry fell in love with me, because I'm so damn attractive. So the door's gonna remain shut, for your own good.
Did you hear that, Stuart? Our guest has arrived. Have you prepared the place setting? Well, is the blood trap clear? No? Well, let me know when you've cleared it and I'll open the door. You there, just wait. My husband's clearing the blood trap. We'll be with you shortly.
Whoever knew I was selling that, they'd have my license again.
Just like that. No questions asked. Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
cage? What? My word, Willie!
Get out of... Get out of my...
Vault Hunter, what in the devil happened to Wainwright?
We were at the venue and all these culty weirdos attacked. He'll be all right, I think.
Well, thank heavens you were there. Look, he's coming around. Winnie, are you all right?
The heart still beats.
Winnie, wake up! Mm-hmm.
Oh, Vault Hunter, there you are. I must have dozed off for a moment. Must have been the whiskey. Here, take my shotgun. Can't trust my hands right this moment.
Well, I suppose that's one way to start the celebration. But now, thanks to... Gage and the Vault Hunter, it seems everything has settled down. We're back on track, and I'm sure nothing else will go wrong.
My esteemed guest, might I have a word over here at... I'm afraid the young groom-to-be isn't out of danger. He brought something back with him into the lodge. You should attempt to remove that ring from his finger without alarming the happy couple.
What were you doing out there?
I'll keep your chaps on, Alistair. We just ran into some robe-wearing punks with bad manners, and the Vault Hunter and I had to beat a sense of decorum into them. Nothing more to worry about.
Wainwright, Beta, could I see that ring for a moment?
Oh, sure, of course. The vessel has been chosen. It's only a matter of time.
Winnie, what are you saying?
What? I don't know. But I do feel a bit, sideways.
It is as I feared. Another moment of your time, if you would. At the counter.
That ring on his finger has powers beyond mortal comprehension. The Lodge is slowing the effect to a degree, but the outcome is inevitable. You must find a way to remove it, or I'm afraid he will miss the ceremony entirely.
There is a man known as Burton Briggs who is proficient at uncovering secrets. A detective of sorts. He can help you learn more about this ring and its origins. Look for him at his agency, the Eyewitness.
Do be careful. Your actions this night have stirred the bonded into quite the frenzy. The streets will be rather hazardous. You could always stay here. The Lodge wants you to be comfortable.
Trust your eyes! were foretold!
Down, no relief.
answering. Perhaps the nearby townsfolk have seen him.
Hey, I'm Gaddy. But please don't talk to me. Every time I speak, I have to... Hold on.
Just don't puke on my shoes, and we won't have a problem. Do you know where Burton Briggs might be?
Ah, damn it. You're talking to me. Okay, I think Burton was talking to Halan a while ago. There we go again.
What did I just say? Watch the shoes. Also, thank you.
Oh, yeah, sure thing. You're very welcome. Oops, I spoke again. Let's do this. Oops.
Holy crap! You scared the bequeezus out of me. What do you want?
I'm tracking down one Burton Briggs. Got anything for me?
I'm gonna have a friggin' heart attack at this rate. Look, I saw Burton with... What did you... Did you just... No? Okay. Saw Burton with Gina. Leave me alone. I'm... What was that? Nothing? I'm okay.
Please don't be weird. Please don't be weird. Hello?
Oh, piss off with all that. I don't need this right now. Or ever! Screw you!
You're going to want to watch your tone. Now tell me where I can find Burton Briggs before I lose my temper.
Burton? That drunken moron who plays detective? Yeah, I know where he is. Told me he was going off to the freaking cemetery. Like an idiot! Now get out of my face!
You know, when I'm angry, I usually just punch a cement truck. Maybe try that. Bye!
Morons! Everyone's morons! And I'm so angry about it! Ah, damn it!